Is it? Oh, I used to get WrestleMania PPV and Delapro is here. Is here when over and luckily she's ready to get herself those that Royal Championship from Tina Knox and continue her. And maybe prove to everyone that she has what it takes to become the Royal Champion in for season two. Yep. Oh, brothers there, let's get Tina Knox. Tina Knox. Oh, she's in the red tie. No, she is the red one. She's the red Roman champion. She is preparing to defend her title and put down and she got what it takes to stay Roman champion. This season, I can say, was a good season for Knox. Could have been crazy. She should have won the SmackDown Championship after what happened on Cleveland. That's a fact. She would have won it that match. Even after Dakota Kai, it would've been crazy and continued it and for Charlotte would've been crazy. But remember now, Tim Knox is here, let's get this match started. Roman Championship on the line tonight.
Introducing the challenger.
Deliberate is here. I am Tim Knox. Let's see if she got you on the team. Well, you mean you, what you got? Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, she had screwed you. She got bullied by the WWE. And that was when Triple H was full. What the hell? No, it wasn't. I want people to fight. She got Nia Jax. That was fine. So I was going to get her. She did try to fight. Oscar was freaking overpowered. Oh yeah, when Oscar was NXT champion for so long. Before Lee, Shayna Baszler, Kyrie Sane, Bianca Belair. Wait, did Bianca Belair ever get the NXT championship? I can't say. Because she's winning SmackDown Championship, Raw Championship. She's never won the tag team. How did she ever win NXT? Oh shit. Oh wow, I never knew that. I think maybe she did not. I don't know. I can't. I'm not an old lady. I'm not looking at after. This is a match of destiny. Everyone's champion, everyone's haters wrong. She is a worthy challenge to us. She'll be fighting Bianca Belair, Don't Drop, or the WrestleMania came out. This lamp down. And look, it's so different. It ain't tough. Your eyes are anything. That's more like rope to death. This is sad. This is huge. Oh nah, it's the chokeslam. I gotta press the tab down. Thank God they gave me a little bit. Gave me a space to kick out. Kick out. Gotcha. Spike your head. Yeah. One. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Nope. Oh. That was done. Way more better. Ooh. Here we go. Give me a shot. Please. Yes. Oh my god, that was so close. Come on. Come on, Darren. Yes, come on. No. Solidify yourself as a champ. Damn. No. I like your confidence. But not having that confidence is crazy. It's over. Didn't. Ooh. Damn. Yes. Oh, power's over. To the head. Oh, no. Damn. Oh, no. Please. Please. Oh, you slippery bastard. No time, please. Shiny Wizard. To the face. No way. One. Thank God. There's two touches to get us. Oh, come on. It would have been great. Don't worry. It's just kind of like that. God damn, two times in a row, this just missed? Yes! Oh. Oh, shit. Oh my god, it missed. Pin. Oh my god, no. No. One down. Take this. Take this. Damn it. Neckbreaker again. Come on, Thomas. Start. Let's go. And slam. You know, it's over. Over. It's over. It's over. Timmy Knox. Starting with it. To the face of Death Price. Oh. My. Fuck. It's Lucy. Thank God. How the freak. What? Three times. That was insane by the game. Holy shit. Come on, game. Save Del Perez. Let's go. There's no way. There's no way. Nope. Oh, shit. There you go. Nope. Bam. Dang. No. Damn it. Oh, my God. Let's go. Oh, come on. Did not. Her gonna flip. Time. Everything that people fall out of here. Gotta go everywhere in this line. Twist the hand! Damn. Get her up. Yeah! Oh my god, no way. It's tough. Oh! 2K! Just saw me! No! Stop it! Oh no! I missed! No! Let's go! Time her out! No! No! Yes! Oh! Already got the championship for Tita Knox. Let's go. Dang. That was crazy. I told you it was time. And we all thought she was gonna be lost. Doomed and maybe done for season two. But nah. She came and won. Got herself the win. Yep. Damn. That probably prove out. She got three kickouts from that. Oh, three. Three amazing kickouts, though. Three. New Rome's champion, Della Perez. Holy crap. She's a tooth puppy. Interesting. Yes, it is, bruh. That person just did that off guard. Oh, she's Rome's champion. But at the end of that match, let's get to the main event of Pop 2. Main event of part 2 pay per view. Yep. And goodbye. What is this name? What's the question there? Imperium here. See if they can get themselves near the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. But doesn't matter. They're here to win and prove everyone that they are the team to beat. And finally, prove everyone that Imperium should have been champions a while ago. And what the hell is why? What's going on? I think we have a reason why. Damn, this works. And we got the Dudley Day chasing out everyone else. I guess this is how the match is gonna go. Yep, no kind of fun shit. No kind of justice. Just straight up beat the hell out of each other. Before the match even starts. The match even started, we're just getting to craziness. Crazy thing that Dominic Lee just came at me and attacked me first. Oh! That's how good it works. Damn. Does it? Yeah, what the freak? Wait, the match didn't even start. They just, I think it started it right too. Let me breathe. Let's get inside the match. Can you get inside the match? Thank you. Can the match start? Imperium just didn't end. The match has started. Jesus, I've gotten drunk. Right in the way of the issue. This match has this one. I think Imperium are really think Judgment Day had it all. I think Judgment Day was scared. We're not scared. So I think Judgment Day already beat you guys. We beat him. Damian Priest beat him in that match because he was tired. And that was it. Now it's a tag match. Things are different. It could be different. Oh yeah, it definitely could be different. Of course, yeah, it could be different. Now it can just use your advantages to attack. Yes. No running away. No running. So. Oof. Oh, you missed. Yeah. David, please. Slow slam to the body. Let me go. Damn it. There we go. One, two. That's two times? Ooh, so this is gonna be easy. My archer, he about to be knocked out unconscious. Sleep hitting him down. Come on. Go on, you babies. Firebomb. Firebomb. Slam him away off the ground. He's down and out. Get this man down. Let's get. What is his face? No. Damn you. No. Imperium are here to win. Go. Get up. The guy's before you. So old. Who knows? What? Doesn't move? There's no. The most gayest, bruh. Dickest thing ever to put on him. I didn't remember. I think we just remember we had to delete, turn off the game. Oh, right, we had to take it off because the game didn't work for us when we first did. Freak is I should make this now. Damn it. I don't know why you tried that. You know what's going first, I think. Nope. Oh. Right, here we go. Man, we're not really Dominique. Do you Nico? No. Damn it. It's like the easiest reverse I've ever done. Geet Jabroni. There we go. Tag. Damn. Imperium. One more time. Game over. In. Count ref. One. Two. Damn. This is trying to fix. Yeah. Right down. Now let's do it. Ooh. Dang it. No. Yes. Yes. Here we go. Nick. Oh, you slippery bastard. I just thought it was. I just forgot. It didn't get. Damn. Thought I had it. Fuck. I can't. That's not what I wanted. I wanted freaking. But, ooh, yes. Yes, damn. Oh, stupid. Yeah, oh shit. Yes. Please. He punched him, right? No, stupid. Again? Yes. No. No. Yes. Oh, yes. Stop that from happening. Dang. Right for me. And a slow rocking arrow. Yeah. Hey, but you're busy trying to take me. Hey, Dominic did it. Look, you bitch. Ow. Into the reckoning for Judgment Day. You keep Judgment Day, keep him on title, and keep him on a float. Oof. Here you go. Spinning, powerbomb, to the body, peace! One, two, I didn't even miss. I thought he kicked out. I think he missed. He just interfered. But then he's out the way. Ooh, yes. What? Oh, crap. Yes. No. There you go. Imperium. It's over. There you go. Game over for Imperium. Judgment Day. Mean. And Demon Priest. Call it. One. Damn you, Dom. Why did you? I know, right? Oh, that works. Damn, that works. So it helps you. No. It does not. Oh, it does help you. Yes. Oh, crap. It did not. Here we go. Damn. Reckoning did not happen. No! Aww. So lucky. Yeah, that would've been so cool. You cooked that at the same time. Cool. Price. Like this? Oh. Bitch. Nope. No. Get up. Yes! White noise. The Damian Priest. Game over. Told you. Told you. The Day of Reckoning for Judgment Day was over. And Imperium is now time. We can become champions. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Not in a long shot. Damn. Freak from the damn. Buckle thing. Just let me do that with the conscience. Did it. Ah, missed. Get some take choke. Slam take choke. Yes! Nope, miss. Are you serious? Imperium! I don't know why you're trying to. I'm trying to get inside the ring. Damn. Damn. No. Oh. Me. Fine noise. Yes. Oh. D Reckoning. By Damian Priest. To Marcel Pride. No. 1, 2. Thank you. Damn you. Nope. Yes. Spinning power around. Damn! He got away. You done me now. You done me now. Ooh! Yes! Oh my god, no way! No way! Oh my god. Damn, he did it for the team. He did it for the team! Oh shit. Do it for the team! Yes, he's on it! Oh god! Bust, bust! Oh shit! No, what the? No way! No! Oh, yes, Mr. 1, 2! Oh my god! Yes! Just what they got away, did they keep the titles? Oh my god! Oh my god, Judgment Day just got a win by that. And the most best way to happen to WrestleMania. Oh my god, bro. Imperium was looking like they were gonna win, and Dominik stepped up at the right time to help us. Well, Judgment Day got a win, and they are still tag team champions. Damn. I literally thought Imperium had what it takes to win. I thought it was the time, but in the end, Judgment Day proves that they are the team. That's the end of that match. That's the end of part 2. We'll see y'all in part 3.